My favorite feature is the new in 30 second function. Good thing is you can get on the bike and step off the bike without having to think about changing your mode.
It's a beautiful sculpture in terms of it represents the human body or the part that it replaces very well.
Cool features in the knee. And if you talk to the users, they will probably say something to do with how they walk. Maybe the backwards walking, which was always a hit, or going upwards.
My favorite component is the hydraulic system, and this is the most complicated and expensive part of the product.
The power module down there, this is where the power sits, and it pushes our users to the max.
My favorite feature of Genium X4 is walking backwards.
One, the start to walk in small steps. Two, going uphill very easily. Three, more comfort going downhill. Four, going backward and pulling even heavy object. And five, intuitive cycling, making a step down with absolute safety.